Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We are just inside... well, just inside Cyrodiil. That's the border to Skyrim. I went and stored some of the weapons and armor I found. And books. And now I'm going to see if there's anything else to discover here. That last dungeon was very interesting. Real. So let's check from Boreal Stone Cave. Let's see if I can find the westmost area. This might be it. There might be nothing else. Oh, that happens. I remember that. For some reason, with lions specifically, when I kill one, I go into third-person mode. I don't know why. It's like always happened since the beginning. You cannot go that way. Okay. So here is the westmost area. Can't go further. Oh my. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh, I did it again. Jeez. I can't get off that. I did it last time. Every time I'm trying to use Unrelenting Force, forgetting I have Whirlwind Sprint. Now he's like, where'd she go? I didn't want you to tank the thing from me, but thank you. Okay, anything else? Literally just checking the radar to see if there's any black undiscovered... what's this? Oh, who knows what that is? Because I can't go that way. But it looks so interesting. Can I get there this way? That wouldn't make sense, right? If I could... why put that there if we can't get to it? So when they expand the mod and add the next province... that's what I meant to do. Oh, you missed with that.
Shadows take you!
Shadows take you! Maybe. I can't believe she shot into the snow. Ah, I want to get to those ruins. Ah, so here's the south end. I don't think there's anything else. Let's check from the eastern watchtower, see if there's any... I might have missed one, like, in the middle of all that. Who knows? I don't see anything. Let's check from Plump Rat Camp. Nothing. We've seen everything. Wow. On one hand, glad to be done. On the other hand, sad that there's nothing else to see. Let's check from Frostcrag Spire. Yeah, Farmer, I don't miss them. At all. Yeah, Here we're in the middle of a snowstorm or something. Just checking around, because we haven't been to some of these areas in quite a while. This door was very interesting. Apple Watch. I believe that's it. Wow. One last look around. Now there was, nothing else. There was one cave, that we couldn't get to. It was south of Remen's Fist. And we couldn't get to it. It showed up on our radar, but we hit the edge of the map. You see the radar up there? So, I don't know. If there's a way to get to that... Oh, you know what? Yeah, before I do that... if there's a way to get to that, guys, I'll put up an episode of that. But I don't know. I haven't bothered Googling or anything like that. Not yet. But I'm going to. Now here... I realized when I watched back my playthrough that there's an area I missed down here. I did go down here, but for some reason... Hey, look at all these potions, too. Undercroft. I think it's the Undercroft I didn't go to.
Hello.
Hello there. Let's check the chapel hall before I do anything. Look at all the songs of Pelennor. That's kind of obnoxious. So now I'm going through and looking for books. And books we have found. What's all those? Okay. So I'm going to be reading these. The Scripture of St. Martin, Volume 1. Sweet. A text written on behalf of the Church of St. Martin by High Priest Nerimus Agrician. Stealing. What else we got? A scroll of heal other. What about the strong box? A bunch of amateurs, but a novice lock, huh? It's an emerald. Can't sell it. Only in the Thieves Guild. So these are all from... Short History of Morrowind, I think. I'm leaving the ones that I know are from Skyrim, or that I've read already. That I'm not sure. Vivek and Mephala? Again, if I don't read these guys, the doors of the spirit. Maybe. If I don't read these, it's because the madness of Pelagius. It's because I, you know, I've read them already. So if you guys ever want to see all the books I've read, of course I have two whole playlists full of books I found in Skyrim and read, which is all of them, except for the home decorating guides and the journals. I've read all of them. All the lore of books and, you know, instructional things. You could also do a search on my channel for, did she read Mysterious Akavir? And you could just go into, I don't think you can do it from the app on mobile, but you can search on a computer. You can search, go into my channel and click the little search thing next to About, I think it is, and search for Mysterious Akavir, and it'll show up. Another option is to go, if you're on mobile or whatever, and you can type in RPG Chick Mysterious Akavir, and it should show up. That's the scripture of St. Martin, which we just found. Hagiographies of the Saints. That one I have not read. It's actually Hagiographies of the Saints of the Church of Cyrodiil by Brother Pistorius, first pressing, first seed, fourth era, 187, printed under the authority of the Imperial Cult Temple District, Imperial City, Cyrodiil. Cool. I love that they've put in these books. Some of them are brand new guys that they've written, the mod authors, and some are from older Skyrim. Elder Scrolls games, which have not appeared. For instance, this RK, the God of Birth and Death, which I've already read, has not been seen since Daggerfall. Really. So it's appeared in Daggerfall and here in Beyond Skyrim Bruma. That's it. But they've, of course, it's written, it appears as a Skyrim book, which is much better quality than you would read in, you know, Daggerfall. Because you got the animations of the page turning, I don't think they have in Daggerfall, I don't know. Not sure. Lorcan the Charlatan. Author unknown. I'm pretty sure that's new. A lot of these ones with the actual spine is changed by the Skyrim book covers mod. He didn't get to all of them, like Legend of Red Eagle. Not sure why. Oh, Scripture of St. Martin, Volume 2. Okay. So it's a Volume 2. I'm looking at those, okay. Okay. There's like nothing in here. All right. I might have been in here. It's just there's an undercroft. And I either went to the Undercroft and not here, or vice versa. It's in the chest. I had a dog with me, so I didn't bother. Trying to steal anything. Because I couldn't tell if I was sneaking or not. That's empty. I don't want to bring this whole place down on my head, so. I might have been in here, actually. But that was back when I first started exploring this place. So we have Chapel Undercroft. I I think I have not been here. Guess you better watch your step in this place. So I could also read here. Pretty interesting. Oh, there's a bench. Oh. I walked right over it. More scriptures, St. Martin. Oh, there's a coffin. And spaces for more coffins. And also, I have to go back to... What do you call it? Oop. I have to go back to Bruma Castle and see what books they have. Alright, that's it. At least I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Undercroft. Okay, so I found a few books. I think some of the books I picked up, you know, are... I've already read from Skyrim, so... I'm gonna have to look them up. When I do the same thing, I actually... do a search on my channel. Let's see if it turns up. And I don't think there's any books around this area. Pretty much a book-free zone here. What is this? Domica Redwort. Ahem, ahem. Is that a new flower? It is. Resist frost. Okay. Now these all go out to Bruma, just checking. Yep, right.
Why are you talking to me of all people?
I wasn't, actually. I was just leaving the cathedral. So, let's check out the castle. See if I can find any more books. How much? Oh, I have plenty of space. I'm glad books don't weigh like 5 pounds or something. 1 pound each. More than enough, because I collect a whole lot of them. Book roundup time. There's a hagiography. More scriptures of St. Martin. I'm just going to sneak because it's probably something I'm going to want to find. The Asylum Ball. Another book. Well, at least I don't think it's been seen since Daggerfall. It might be in the Elder Scrolls Online. They've brought some books back. The Power of the Legion. By General Marcellus Felita. That one doesn't sound familiar. Prayers to the Eight Divines. By Primate Salicus. Salicus Salistus. Fourth Pressing Morning Star. Fourth Era 176. Printed under the authority of the Imperial Cult Temple District, Imperial City, Cyrodiil. Wow. Sounds pretty official. Fall of the Snow Prince is one of my favorite books about the Snow Elves. Does this say short history of Morrowind? Upside down, though. I'm pretty sure then that's a Skyrim book, because see the spine. The five far stars, I think that's a Skyrim. Automatons. I love the Herbane's bestiary. I wish there were more of them. Yeah, is this some unique books that I have read recently? Alien reference text. Yeah, I think I read that one. I think that was the second book I read. Why am I stomping around like that? Excuse me. Yeah, I seem to be stomping around overly much. Just looking for any more obvious books lying around. Before I start going into the other zones here. This is probably not going to be interesting to a lot of you guys. I'm just looking for books. That's all. Akaviri Diary Translation. Yeah. Sold. Or stolen. I don't think there's anything down here. Barracks. I don't think they have any books in there, but I'm going to be thorough. I'm looking for that corpse preparation book. There's a few books.
Seen any goblins around? Primitive little things. Damn if they won't swarm you. An enchanter? Think you could make this old blade spit fire? I take that as a no.
You can take that as a shut the hell up.
Us guards, we're well trained. We miss nothing. Just keep that in mind.
Sure you don't. Been stealing stuff from me. Potion of ultimate healing. So, you didn't miss that. Okay. Pretty sure I read those. Oh, there's a few more down here. That connects over to the dungeon, aka jail, I think. Yep, that's evidence chest. Oh God. Yeah, this is pretty grisly. Skyrim, I mean, Carlia. With their sudden burst of speed. Well, let's get out of here. I hope I find that second corpse preparation book. It may or may not even be in the game, for all we know. But I don't think we'd find it in the castle here. Lord's Manor. Poison Song.
Well, I'm placing you under arrest. Now, speak your piece.
I had bounty just random added. I didn't.
A small-time criminal? Not what I want on my service record. Don't turn yourself into some other guard. I'm not stooping to your level.
Oh, I'm just standing there and the bounty was just magically added. Magically. I think actually just being here, they don't like you here. That could be why the bounty was added. Treasure room door. Ooh. Probably a Skyrim book because of the spine, but crossed daggers doesn't sound familiar to me. Yeah, just follow me all over the place. Hmm. The power of the Legion. Did I just grab that? Let me see. If I have two of them. I do. Can have that back, thank you. I unstole it. Service hall. I'm like looking right at a wall. Guest wing. Don't we gotta find any books in here? Oh, one. Yeah, this is the chef's area, obviously. The kitchen. Now, this is a tiny room to find yourself in. Oops. Guest wing.
Hello.
Well, howdy. Wolf Queen. Ice Wraith essence and teeth they have. Not a hell of a lot. Sometimes end tables have books like that one. That's a wardrobe. It's like a wardrobe for the feats. That requires a key. Oh, I unlocked it with a key. Oh, this is Simmons Quarters. I've been in here. I got in here without the key. Alright, let's see what we got. In all likelihood, I've already found all the books. Those. I've read that. There's a lot of books in here. There be dragons. Just looking. I've seen all these. The Holds of Skyrim is an interesting book. I think that's the one you only find if you take a certain order with the main quest. Oh, there's a lot of books. I'm gonna check that last.